The Israeli-Palestinian conflict. This is an ongoing violent struggle between Israelis and Palestinians. Various attempts have been made to resolve the conflict as part of the Israeli-Palestinian peace process. It has been referred to as the world's most intractable conflict, with the ongoing Israeli occupation of the West Bank and the Gaza Strip reaching over 54 years. There are various actions and military operations to resolve the situation between the two, and in total, there are over 20 military operations of the Israeli-Palestinian conflict in the 21st century alone, and in this video, we will mention only relevant ones. So without further delay, let's dive right into it. May 2002, Operation Defensive Shield. During the Second Intifada, the Israeli Defense Forces conducted a large-scale military operation. It was West Bank's largest military operation since the 1967 Six-Day War. The operation's stated goal was to avert terrorist attacks, and it was a direct response to the March 27 Passover massacre at Netanya's Park Hotel, in which a Palestinian suicide bomber killed 30 vacationers. June 2002, Operation Determined Path. Operation Determined Path was a military operation conducted by the Israel Defense Forces beginning on June 22, 2002, following Operation Defensive Shield, with the goal of achieving some of the unachieved objectives set for Defensive Shield, particularly in the northern West Bank. In the 2 months following Defensive Shield, five IDF officers and soldiers were killed in activity in the Palestinian territories, mostly in attempts to arrest wanted persons. May 2004, Operation Rainbow. From 12th May to 24th May 2004, the Israeli Defense Forces launched Operation Rainbow in the southern Gaza Strip, which included an invasion and siege of Rafah. The operation was launched in response to the deaths of 11 Israeli soldiers in two Palestinian attacks on M113 armored vehicles. June 2004, Operation Forward Shield. Also known as a raid on Beit Hanun of 2004, it was a 37-day Israeli army invasion and siege of Beit Hanun in northern Gaza from 29th June to 5th August 2004. Following the deaths of two residents of the Israeli town of Sderot on June 28, the stated goal was to prevent future rocket attacks from Gaza. A total of 19 or 20 Palestinians were killed, including 6 children, and approximately 70 homes were destroyed. September 2004, Operation Days of Penitence. The Israeli Defense Forces launched Operation Days of Penitence, also known as Days of Repentance, in the northern Gaza Strip in 2004. The operation lasted from September 29 to October 16, 2004. A total of 130 Palestinians and one Israeli were killed. June 2006, Operation Summer Rains. The 2006 Israel-Gaza conflict, known in Israel as Operation Summer Rains, was a series of battles between Palestinian militants and the Israel Defense Forces during summer 2006, prompted by the capture of Israeli soldier by Palestinian militants on 25th June 2006. Large-scale conventional warfare occurred in the Gaza Strip starting on 28th June 2006, which was the first major ground operation in the Gaza Strip since Israel's unilateral disengagement plan was implemented between August and September 2005. November 2006, Operation in Beit Hanun. Following numerous rocket and mortar attacks on southern Israel, Israeli forces entered the Gaza Strip on November 1, sparking sporadic fighting near Beit Hanun. The operation was launched in order to prevent Palestinian rocket attacks on Israel. The 2006 shelling of Beit Hanun by the Israeli Defense Force happened on 8 November when shells hit a row of houses in the Gaza Strip town of Beit Hanun, killing at least 19 Palestinians and wounding more than 40. February 2008, Operation Hot Winter. In response to Qassam rockets fired from the Gaza Strip by Hamas onto Israeli civilians, the Israel Defense Forces launched Operation Hot Winter, also known as Operation Warm Winter, in the Gaza Strip on February 29, 2008. At least 112 Palestinian militants and civilians were killed, along with 3 Israelis, and over 150 Palestinians and 7 Israelis were injured. April 2008 Beit Hanun incident. On April 28, 2008, an Israel Defense Forces attack took place in close proximity to Palestinian family in Beit Hanun. The IDF claimed that Palestinian gunmen they had targeted were most probably carrying explosives, which caused the civilian deaths immediately after its assault, while Palestinian residents in Beit Hanun claimed the explosion was a result of Israeli tank fire. 5 civilians, a militant, and a farmer were killed. December 2008, Operation Cast Lead. The Gaza War, also known as Operation Cast Lead and the Gaza Massacre in the Muslim world, was a 3-week armed conflict between Gaza Strip, Palestinian paramilitary groups, and the Israel Defense Forces that began on December 27, 2008 and ended on January 18, 2009 with a unilateral ceasefire. The conflict claimed the lives of 1,166 to 1,417 Palestinians and 13 Israelis. March 2012, Operation Returning Echo. From March 9 to March 14, 2012, the Israeli Defense Forces conducted Operation Returning Echo in the Gaza Strip. It was the region's worst outbreak of violence since the 2008 to 2009 Gaza War, also known as Operation Cast Lead. November 2012, Operation Pillar of Defense. The Israel Defense Forces launched Operation Pillar of Defense, which was an 8-day campaign in the Hamas-governed Gaza Strip, which began on 14th November 2012 with the killing of Ahmed Jabri, chief of the Gaza military wing of Hamas, by an Israeli airstrike. The operation was preceded by a period with a number of mutual responsive attacks. According to the Israeli government, the operation began in response to the launch of over 100 rockets at Israel during a 24-hour period. July 2014, Operation Protective Edge. The 2014 Gaza War, also known as Operation Protective Edge, was a military operation on 8th July 2014 in the Hamas-ruled Gaza Strip. Following the kidnapping and murder of 3 Israeli teenagers by Hamas's members, the IDF conducted Operation Brother's Keeper to arrest militant leaders, Hamas fired rockets into Israel, and a 7-week conflict broke out. It was one of the deadliest conflicts between the Palestinians and Israel in decades. The combined Israeli airstrikes and ground bombardment and Palestinian rocket attacks resulted in thousands of deaths, the vast majority of which were Gazans. November 2018, Gaza-Israel clashes. It all started in November 11, 2018, when an Israeli covert operation in the Khan Yunis area of the southern Gaza Strip went wrong, killing 7 Palestinian militants and 1 Israeli soldier. May 2021, Israel-Palestine crisis. Clashes between Palestinians and Israeli police in the contested city of Jerusalem have erupted into a larger conflict, with Israel striking targets in Gaza in response to rockets fired by Palestinian militants. According to the Gaza Health Ministry, 188 Gazans have been killed since the escalation began, including 55 children. 11 Israelis, one of whom was a child, was also killed in the fighting. With this, the buzz is winding up for today, but don't forget to hit that notification bell if you want to see more videos from the buzz.